Now let's cover rescue breathing for the child for the healthcare provider. So we've had this victim pulled out of the water there, potentially a drowning victim, but we need to assess them to know, do we give them full CPR or just rescue breathing? The scene is safe, my gloves are on, my CPR shield is available. It's important to note that sometimes we have different size options available when it comes to giving rescue breaths with a one-way valve barrier. This is for an infant, this is for a child and an adult. So I'm gonna place a hand on the forehead and tap on the collarbone. Are you all right? Are you okay? They don't respond to my taps and shouts. You in the plaid shirt, go call 911 and come back. I might need your help, and bring an AED. If I have my cell phone, I dial 911 and put it on speakerphone so I can talk to the dispatcher. But now I'm going to assess the patient for their needs. Head tilt, chin lift, and as I am watching for normal breathing, listening for normal breathing, I'm going to feel for a carotid pulse check. Between the trachea and the sternocleidomastoid muscle on the outside, there's a valley. This valley is where the carotid pulse lies. I'm gonna put my fingers on their windpipe and walk them into the first valley I find and feel with the flat part of my two fingers with moderate pressure for no more than 10 seconds. Now in this case, I feel a nice fast pulse, but the patient is not breathing normally. They may be bluish, blue around the lips, but they're not gasping. They're not doing this agonal respiration. They're not breathing at all. They're not responsive, but they have a pulse. So I'm gonna go right into rescue breaths. One breath every 2 to 3 seconds for 2 minutes. I seal over the nose and mouth. I tilt the head back and I give rescue breaths. And I continue these rescue breaths for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, I reassess for a carotid pulse. If it's still there, but there's no breathing, I continue rescue breathing. If I check for a pulse and there's no pulse and no breathing, I go straight into full CPR.